What's up, guys? We made it to 100,000. I'm sorry, 110,000. I'm sorry, 111. Well, 112,000 subscribers. It just blows my mind that there are over 100,000 of you that care to watch the videos that I make. That is just, I don't get it. But thank you. Every single one of you, I have to say thank you. I'm so grateful that you've clicked that button to subscribe, that you liked my video enough to do that. I can't thank you enough, and I wouldn't be here without you guys. Now, for those of you new to my channel, my name is Nelson Delis. I'm a four-time US memory champion. That means I memorize in competitions. I've won these competitions. I've trained my memory to get to the point where I am. And I figured, in celebration of this milestone, personally, it's a big deal for me. I figured, why not show me taking this human benchmark test, which has been going around the internet. I've seen tons of videos of all sorts of influencers and YouTubers taking these tests and doing well, doing bad, whatever. As a memory champion, you'd think I'd do well on at least some of them, the memory ones. Figured it could be a fun little exercise, and hopefully it's not too embarrassing. Enough stalling, let's dive into this. Just a heads up, this video is sponsored. There'll be an ad in the middle, and I'll let you know before it hits, and you guys can skip it or watch it if you like. Thanks, pays the bills. All right, let's get started. So I have a fresh account here, no stats. I figure we start with the stuff that I know I'm probably gonna be bad at. Let's maybe start with hearing. I don't think this is gonna be very good. I blame my youth. I was in a punk band for a long time, never wore earbuds, and I blasted music in my car really loud, way more than I should have, and went to a lot of concerts, so yeah. So a high frequency sound will play. Click as soon as you hear the sound. Yeah, about that. It was a few hertz before that, but not great. 38.7th percentile, but I'm not surprised. All right, next let's do reaction time. When the red box turns green, click as quickly as you can. Click anywhere to start. All right, here we go. Nice, nice, 20 milliseconds. That was a fluke. I jumped, but whatever. Yes, 65 milliseconds. I was still 189. Anyways, I'll save that score. That's not bad. 89 percentile. I'll say it with an average of under 200 milliseconds. Granted, I kind of played the game or gamed the game, but a score is a score, right?
Yep.
All right, next let's do aim trainer. So I gotta hit the target 30 times as quickly as I can. Click the target above to begin. Okay, here we go. Five 39 milliseconds. I have no idea if that's fast or not. Whatever, I'm gonna save that. Oh, that was bad. 30.9 percentile. Eh, all right, here we go. Oh, 603, no, I'm trying again. 565, that's still slower, right? All right, let's try one more time. 571, fuck, I'm gonna try one more time. Time 559. What's average here? Oh, it's a little higher. Okay, let me save that. Yeah, it's still the same. 30.9 percentile. Okay. All right, next up, let's do typing. I'm not a great typist, but So be it. Here we go. Words per minute. I think that's good. I don't know. Let's save that score. All right, 87.5. And now for something different. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Brain Armor, for sponsoring this video. Without them, a lot of this content that you see on this channel would not exist. They are kind enough to supply me with something that I take every single day, and that is DHA omega-3 in a supplement form. I've been taking it since 2012 when they actually sponsored the US Memory Championship back then. I didn't know of that. I wasn't too into diet for my brain health, but that year changed everything. I feel sharper, less foggy in my head, and I can really notice differences when I don't take it for whatever reason. If I have run out or I'm traveling and I didn't bring it, I was gonna say I forgot it. Happen. You can get DHA omega-3 from certain foods, but it's really hard to get the quality and the amount that you need. So I suggest taking it in the form of a supplement. And while Brain Armor is not the only one, it's the one I like. I like their messaging and I like their branding, and it just aligns with who I am as a person. So if you want a 15% discount, check out the link below, or you can use the code Nelson to get that percentage off. Now back to our regular programming. All right, let's continue. I actually did another typing test and I got 81, which bumped my average up to 78, which bumped my thing up a half percent. I think I'm 87.5%, or maybe that was the same. I don't remember. All right, let's get on to the interesting stuff, which is like...
memory?
Let's do visual memory. Ah, so this is the one, this is like a matrix kind of thing where they show squares lit up, they turn around, you gotta click them, and the board gets larger. Not great at this, I've done this before. So let's see. Okay, I can do that. Little Tetris pieces here, okay. Okay, a little more spread out. Okay. It's interesting how it like sears on your brain for a split second and then it's gone. You have to act on that. I got it, yes. Never gonna get this one. Yeah, that's it. Level 13. I'll keep that. 81.4. Let's try it one more time. Did it. That's it. That's all I need. That's gonna bump me up. Who cares if I get this? I'm never gonna get that. Nice. Level 14, baby. That's better. All right, 13 and a half. It averages to 13 and a half points. 88.3. I'm okay with that. All right, we got three more. These are memory tests, so let's maybe do verbal memory. You'll be shown words one at a time. If you've seen a word during the test, click seen. If it's newer, click new. Okay. All right, so here we go. Attack. 181 words. All right, I think that's pretty good. Oh, hell yeah, 100 percentile. Nice. All right, now we're gonna do numbers. The average person can remember 7 numbers at once. Can you do more? Yes, I can. Well, I hope so. Let's see what people are getting. Average around 10, 9, 10, and then the max here caps at 18. All right, hopefully we can get up there some close to 18 or more. Let's go. All right, 1. 1. 52. That's Marty McFly. Nice. Did I miss a digit? I missed a digit. Damn it. I'll take it. What's that? 99.9 percentile. I'm pissed at that. I know I could have gotten more. Alright, we can do this. 6. And clearly, I've been looking at cameras. That's why there's ads for cameras. 65. Okay. Easy. 760. That's easy. 5. Easy. Okay, here we go. 19. That's fine. Let's save that. Oh, wait. 18.5. Oh, that put me in the 100 percentile. I'll take it. All right, and last but not least, we're going to do this chimp test, which, yeah, I've seen this before. It's where you have to click the squares in the order that they are, starting from 1. And they get harder and harder. I've seen the chimpanzees do this and they are really fast at it, way faster than humans. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. All right, let's try it. Okay, that's pretty straightforward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, okay, so now it'll hide the numbers. That makes sense. Three strikes, so if I fuck this up, then I gotta do it 2 more times. That sucks. I'm done with this. But this one doesn't look too bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Nice. Oh, here we go. I don't even want to do this one. I quit. Save that score. 100th percentile. Okay, cool. All right. And there we have it. The memory stuff was mostly 100%. The visual memory with the matrix could have been better. Maybe if I had gotten 14 and not 13 that first time, because it averaged, I would have been higher. Typing was okay. Reaction time was actually better than I thought, but I kind of hacked that. And then hearing sucked, and the speed of reaction to the aiming was bad too. Not bad. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope that was interesting. A little fun little test to commemorate having 100,000 plus subscribers. Honestly, thank you guys so much. You know, I started really putting out my videos with a lot of force back in 2016, about spring, so we're well into 4 years of that by now. And there were times when I just wanted to stop and I didn't think that I could grow this into a real channel. You know, I kept going because I actually just love making videos regardless of if anybody sees them or not. So anyways, enough of that rambling. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. I am out.